of grinding at work, and today is our day off, and we need to eat something nice, and like we need to reward ourselves. And what are your plans, white lady? No plans at all? Anyways, we'll just keep on rolling and see where we head to. Dito po tayo kakain sa Manhattan Fish Market. Woohoo! Hi! It's Chibol time! Dishes to choose from. Beshi, nagulat ako. They've got everything. From tartars to soup, salads, and pasta and their main courses. Tapos, you can choose the fish you want. Then you have the choice of having it grilled, fried, baked also. They also have pasta. Beshi, what are you gonna have?
Beshi, pwede ko bang
gawin? Okay, our white lady will be having.
Ano yan, Bish? Yung
small grill. What is it composed of? Yung kakainin mo.
Ayan, may mga meals sila. Fish, may prawns, may fries, veggies.
I don't know, I'm confused. Kasi sobrang dami ng pagkain. I don't know. Pero I mean, yeah. I'm trying to lose weight. Pero ang hirap kasi we love food also. If you try to exercise, like 3 times a week.
I'm having the bomb. And White Baby would be having small drink.
Order ko. Isang 8-4 tsaka isang 8-5.
Isang 8-4,
8-5.
We had to order it. It'll take around 15 to 20 minutes bago maligo. Ito lang po ang buhay dito. After a week ng trabaho, or day off, when life is a routine. Bukas, balik na naman sa trabaho. Tulog, kain, trabaho, day off. Okay naman. Pero minsan boring. Kaya lang kailangan kasi yung mga umakasa sa Pilipinas and for our dream to have mas maayos na issue and we would like to retire comfortably. Drama. I had salmon shabu soup. This is the salmon shabu soup. And White Lady had cream of mushroom soup. This is her secret, that's why she's so mapute. She always wants white things. And kidding. And ito po yung food ko. It's called the bomb. Meron po siyang shrimp.
Prawn?
Sorry, prawn. Quack quack. It has prawns, it has scallops. And like my steamed veggies, my iron ding, fish fillet, and my fried rice, and comes with a sauce. They call it the bomb kasi maanghang na siya. Done with our meal, and as usual,